Welcome back to another video on raising your racing IQ. In the last video, we talked about running over the top of hills. That's something you can do during a race to really reestablish your fast running rhythm and oftentimes separate yourself from competitors who are only running to the top of the hill, whereas you keep pushing over the hill, get some space on them, quickly reestablish your pace, and you're able to take advantage certainly of any downhills that may come right after your uphill. In this tip number 9 in our series, I want to talk about another in-race thing that you can do to help you stay on pace. And I call that quick corners. Whenever I'm approaching a turn or a corner, somewhere where I'm going to have to turn left or right, a lot of times what I see athletes do is they slow as they go around that corner. You want to do the exact opposite. You want to actually pick up the pace going into that corner. Focus on a very fast rhythm. What I find, particularly in the second half of races, when athletes are getting tired, they lose so much racing momentum in corners. They slow down going around corners, and it's very difficult when tired to get back into that cadence, that pace, that fast turnover that you want to have late in the race. So for me, one of the things that I do in every race is anytime there's a corner, I attack it. I think quick feet, get around that corner, quick corner. And I know that that allows me to avoid that break in my momentum. And it really helps late in the race when you're tired. And if you're racing against somebody, you've really got a competition going on with another athlete, those quick corners are a great chance for you to get a little gap on that person. I talked about it with running over the top of the hills. You'd be amazed how much distance you can put on a competitor if you just attack each of your turns. Pick up that pace, quick cadence, get around it. You'll maintain your race pace cadence much, much faster. And that is a big key to not slowing down and continuing to power towards the end of your races. As always, if you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, I'll talk to you again real soon.